In present times, insurance has become an expensive commodity, so if you are planning to buy a new car or renew insurance, please read the below mentioned tips. Shop around to get stupendous deals. The Swinton insurance broker unveiled the fact that the motorists can save more than £115 when renewing their insurance policies, but they need to avail at least 7 quotes to get the best deal. When you're buying the vehicle insurance coverage, make sure that you tend to be evaluating like-to-like cover. A number of plans look more affordable, but you may find that you don't receive the same level of cover when you make the claim. Today, innumerable online websites are available that provide tailored policies to the specific groups. Don't include young people in the policy. While taking a car insurance policy, don't have young and inexperienced driver in your policy. The premiums will be calculated on the basis of the youngest driver, and he or she will not be entitled to claim nor claims bonus. Check with your insurer. If you are electing to change your car, then it is necessary to check with the insurer whether the model has a significant effect on the premium or not. For instance, sporty cars attract a higher rate of car insurance premium, and a smaller engine can make a difference in your favor. It will probably save your petrol costs too. Drive carefully. Today, accidents has become a norm, hence it is necessary to join an advanced driver's course or pass plus schemes. Mileage restriction, it is necessary.